Welcome back, guys. Today we play Cockpit with the new weapon Tempura. It has two of them, paired with four Hermes Booster, Cloak and Chameleon. I prefer Cockpit over Blight because you are faster and you always have the damage boost at the ready. And on top of that, Cockpit can run away, Blight Cabin can, so you're stuck and most likely die when something goes wrong. To me, the Tempura playstyle feels like a mix between Lances and Rammer, hit and run all day long. Of course, it's a very tricky combination to play. You gotta get the timing just right. Before you are about to hit an enemy, start charging your Tempura. And a split second before impact, you activate boost to activate the perk. If you do it right, you get a lot of pinpoint damage plus the ram damage. And I played around a lot with it. It seems to be a very reliable way to one-shot people. Overall, the build worked much better than I'd imagined. Was very pleasantly surprised. But enough talk. Let's go and burn them down to a crisp. Enjoy the video and see you in the next one.